So I'm presenting for some sheet creations using Dynamo. See, in the way here we don't have any sheets. We are creating like this. Okay. So what I'm doing, I need to create a lot of sheets in simple way. Here is one Excel sheet I am created. Like 10 sheets or multiple sheets we need to create simply using Dynamo. So I'm presenting that one. So first we need to launch Dynamo software. So Dynamo from here new. So first we need to check the file path for the Excel sheet. Need to browse that one where you save it. I saved it here. I will open that one. So next is file from. Type like file from path. Okay. So this will be linked to this one, and then next is data import, data Excel import. So we'll link to this file to here. So this is simply one of the symbol making like multiple sheet we can create from Dynamo to make some string. And next is boolean, like this. The string it means here we need to give the Excel sheet name, like sheet 1. I'm using the sheet 1 and connected to the sheet name, and this one will give like read string, and copy to again this one more. Excel, show to Excel. So once you click here, the linked Excel falls, the linked Excel will be gone. So once you click through, it will become like this. We can create this one like, so we can control it that one. Next is the drop items. So the data will connect it to this one, and again number. Okay, we'll give one. So it means connected to amount. And transforms. Okay. Get item index. Type number, copy paste one more this one, and copy paste one more number here. We can paste text, then sheet name, family type. We are using this family type, this one to this one to the title block, and one is for then this one, and one is for sheet number. Here we are making like so the view I will take like level 1. It is connected to here. So I just run this one manually. Once I run, see the sheets are created here. See, you can see here. It's a simple method. I will remove this one and run it again. So here it is only one sheet. So I will delete this one also. So once I run again like views, okay, I will just put the level 1 for example, and I connected and I run. See, the sheets are created here.